Goody, ready to get you up, moving and grooving, spread out. Oh yeah. Let's go, let's get that heart pumping and jumping. We're gonna start it off, a little cross country skiing. Oh yeah, if you live in the south down here like we do, all right, you're not doing a whole lot of this in the snow anyways, but great exercise. You have poles in your hands, in your arms, in your legs. Of course, arms and legs are opposite. They're in opposite directions. That's it, looking good. Boom. All right. All right, relax. That was a little cross-country skiing. Now we're going to do a little more exciting, a little downhill skiing. When you're downhill skiing, got your hands, your poles right here. What we're going to do is we're going to go like a slalom skier. Skis together. Left, back to middle, right. All right, keeping those poles, keeping your arms straight, just moving the waist really. All right, left, middle, left, middle, right, back to middle every time. Oh yeah. That's it. Looking good. That's it. All right, excellent job. Now we're gonna get right into it. We're gonna hit the chair. Today is all about the chair, all right? We're gonna start off with a little decline push-ups. Decline, because we're gonna be in a decline, feet up on the chair here. Now, if all you can do is hold yourself, just hold yourself. If you can just try going low, not too low to start, and then if that's all right, then you come a little lower. And if all you can do is hold yourself, then just hold yourself. Oh yeah, that's it. Not a race. Good job. All right. Woo. Now stand up. Now we're doing some chair squats, all right? Okay, coming down. Left touch of the chair, and up. Chair squat. Chin up. I'm going to bend this over. Chin up so your back stays full straight. That's it. Down and up. Down and up. Going to do more jumps. Boom. Down touch. And up. Down touch. And up. Down touch. And up. Oh yeah. Excellent job. Very good. Alright. Do a little abs here. Coming right at you. I'll go this way. Hands behind your bottom here. We go out, and in, out, in, out, in, that's good. In, and out, in, and out, good. In, and out, in, out, in, out. That's it. That's it. Very good. Good job. We'll show you. Hey, you just come in. This is called leg climbing. Alright, one leg either on the ground or it can be folded. The folded is tough. One leg up, it's called leg climbers. Right? And touch your leg. Touch your leg a couple times. So you can do it without touching. So you can go out without touching. You can touch that leg. Touch that foot. If you have to climb your leg, that's okay. Climb, pull yourself up. The less you pull, the more you work. That's it. Awesome. That's swift. Can't do it that way. It's a little easier. It's a nice flat. Try that. And then bring it up. Yep. Oh yeah! Gentlemen! Excellent job. Alright, last one, chair, back on the chair, coming down, and up, start, just go a little bit, start, rest on your back, and go down a little further, just working your triceps, once you come back, go to your upper arms, front of your upper arms, your bicep, and now we're working our triceps, very good, oh yeah, going seven's going to be easy, but it's worth it. That's it. Good job. One more. All right. Excellent job. Okay, we're going to do We're gonna go back to the legs here, since we just did our upper body, our tries. Let's go back, down and up. Chair squats, down and up. Chair squats, oh yeah. Chair squats, that's it. Boom, good job. Excellent. That's it, good job, that's it, Diva. And, all right, excellent job. Okay, here we go. Go back to the deep line. Here we go. Another set. This is our second set. All you can do is hold it, just hold it. And your arms hold it. You'll resist. Everybody's gonna six back. Whether or not you can see it or not. Here we go. That's it. Good job. Excellent job. All right, let's check it. Three fingers. High and slide. All right, hands forward. My fingers overlap on the chair. Coming down and up. Start still a little bit to start. That's not too bad. Go down a little further. This is working your triceps. This is the back of your upper arm. One of the upper arms, your bicep. And now we're working our triceps. Very good. Oh, yeah. Don't be scared to be. One set was going to be easy. But it's working. That's it. Good job. One more. All right. Excellent job. Okay, we're going to do, we're going to go back to the legs here since we just did our upper body, our tries. Let's go back. Get ready to count and count. Stop. All right, what'd you get? 12, 14, 15, 16. If you got 16, put a zero on the end, you're at 160. All right, great work. All right, let's stretch it out. Straddle, bringing our head down to our knee. If you really want to feel it, bring your head down. Now pull that toe back. Pull that toe back, feel it. Oh yeah. Excellent, out of the way. Oh. Pull it back. I welcome with my hands. Love stretches. Never do enough stretches. Most of us in America don't stretch enough. We're going to stretch more. Excellent. All right, legs together. All right. Bring your head down. Bring your knees. There you go. Hold it. Keep our toes a little bit more. And nowadays things change. Everyone's ashamed of the youth, cause the truth looks strange. What a day, have a great one. We'll see you next time, Coach Goody. Working out, getting pumped up. Cause any day to push the button. And all good men like Malcolm X and Bobby Hutton's up.